Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog. So this is still day 2 of our Singapore trip and we will go to the final area na i-explore natin. So nagpunta na kami sa Marina Bay Sands area kasi doon na yung final stop namin for the day. Ayan guys, so after namin magpa-picture dun sa Old Hill Street Police Station, ayan, bumalik na kami dun sa entrance ng MRT kasi mag-MRT kami going to Marina Bay Sands. So ito yung sinakyan namin na MRT. So first, nagpunta kami sa Chinatown kasi walang diretsyong MRT going to Bayfront. So nag-transfer pa kami ng line. So first yung sinakyan namin is itong Northeast line going to Harbor Front and going to Chinatown. So yun yung baba namin. And then sa Chinatown, nag-transfer kami ng line. Ayan. So sa Chinatown, nag-transfer naman kami ng line. Downtown line naman going to Bukit Panjang and bumaba kami sa Bayfront. Ayan guys, sa MRT station, sasundan nyo lang yung signs going to the shops, Marina Bay Sands. So ayan, paglabas nyo, doon na kayo mismo sa may mall. So hindi na kayo lalabas pa. As in, connect-connect na lang talaga siya sa Singapore. Ang social ng mga stores dito guys, as in lahat ng mamahaling brands nandito nyo makikita. Ayan, so medyo naligaw pa kami dyan kasi nahanap namin yung food hall nila kasi dun sana kami magla-lunch. Late lunch na yan at around 3 o'clock na yan in the afternoon. ito yung food hall nila. So, dito kami nag-late lunch. Ito yung kinain namin. So, yung pagkain namin ni Riley, umabot ng $16.80. Yung kay Francis, $12. Tapos, yung drinks naman, $7. Kasi, bumili kami twice nung iced tea kasi kulang yung isa. So, ayan, yung total lunch namin is $35.80. Ayan, pagkatapos namin kumain ng lunch, umakyat na kami, tapos lumabas na kami dun sa may Arts and Science Museum kasi pupunta kami sa Future World ng Arts and Science. That's it for this video, guys. Thank you again for watching and see you again on the next vlog.